people who I think are the most resilient are more willing to go to that edge. They're more willing to get uncomfortable because they realize that's where the gains are made. If you think of the body, you know, what allows us to grow is just this desire to achieve balance, right? So we increase the workload on the body or the mind or any other system, and then we keep it under that load, and then the body adapts, and then we have a new high level mark.